Yeah. You know who it be? The little homie EJ. As I was walking down the block one day, I heard a whistle. Then I looked back, and all I saw was a little black Nissan. Then I saw a Glock pull out the car. Then all I heard was pop, pop. Then my homie was gone that day. Never forget it. I was down the street hanging out with my homies, aka my friends at the time, cause I wasn't a gangbang and I'm still not. But I've been earning my stripes like a young G. Trouble Street is the block, you know me. I been rolling with the 9 Glock on Trouble Street. The block I usually hang out on is El Rio, Trouble Street. You know that. I be coming from the deep side. Come fuck with me. Have a team. Have a gun. Have a strap by my bed. Never go to sleep without wishing that I was not dead. Never go to sleep without the grab. Without the strap next to my hand. So then, if someone gets mad, tries to blast my house up, then I pull the strap out and just blast up. You know me, little homie EJ, come through the block with the Glock one day. So fuck all these cops, they ain't nothing. They try to jack people for the money, but they're really getting paid a lot. A lot of people have to work for the money, not the cops. They just get it. Barely, the job's not even that hard. If you think about it, they fuck with people. They just look at narcotics.